Hello and welcome to the Icecrown Citadel Tanking Guide. My name is Catey, and in this video I will be showing you how to tank Deathbringer Saurfang. Although this video was filmed in 10-man perspective, please take note that 25-man difficulty of this encounter is identical. Saurfang is another tank and spank boss, and is a very simple encounter as a tank. The boss should be tanked where he is spawned, facing away from the raid. There are only two things the tank should be aware of during this fight. Tanks should decide who will be tanking Saurfang first. Tanks will taunt off one another once they receive Rune of Blood. This rotation continues until the fight is over. Saurfang will call forth blood beasts every 35 seconds. When hit by these beasts, Saurfang gains blood power. Therefore, all melee DPS and tanks should refrain from AoEing at all times. Blood beasts also cannot be crowd controlled. To be updated on when my new videos are released, click the subscribe button above this video. Thanks for watching and good luck!